Not according to Rocket, right? The Backdoor Boys.
He's so bad.
He's an agent, so.
There's a couple pretty cute guys in Backstreet Boys, if I remember right.
Yeah, he's, he cracks me up. He really does.
Let's see, there's Backstreet Boys, there's NSYNC.
NSYNC, yeah.
What the hell else? Like, Bullets or something else?
Yeah, there was
that big lanky guy, what was he in?
Oh, yeah. You know, I can't think
of it. He was in something.
Yep.
Like 90-something, I think. I can't remember now. Yeah. You know, I can remember them because my sister had like this biggest crush on one of those guys. Remember the Saturday morning cartoons that used to come on?
Yeah,
and
yeah.
They had like that Menudo show, and my sister had like this biggest crush on one of those guys.
Oh my god, Johnny
or something like. Yeah. Jesus, love that man. I mean, yeah. We used to watch that all the time, and as far as I know, I think Menudo is still like a thing, isn't it? Don't they just replace the kids as they get older?
Yeah, pretty much, yeah. That's what they do.
Yeah, I think, I don't know if it's still going on, but I know it went on for years.
Yeah, we'll check it out. I'll definitely check that out, make sure.
Yeah,
you
definitely got to include them in that boy band business, because that's, yeah, they were big.
Yeah, yep, oh yeah, make the girls swoon, oh yeah. We'll check, so check that out on Sunday, so... in two weeks from Monday, this past Monday, Planet B.O.B. will be back with Animal Attacks. So that should be fun.
Oh, yes.
Yeah.
Woo-hoo!
You know it.
Week after next, you'll know how to fend off everything from a porcupine to a kangaroo.
Yep, dingoes and, oh, they know, they don't exist. They don't exist. What are we talking about? So.
Yeah, Australia doesn't exist.
Okay.
Australia isn't there. They're all agents for, what the hell did that article say? They're agents
yeah,
for
they're all the all the people there are government agents. So Rocket is an agent. I said, really? Okay, this is going to be good.
What really cracked me up about one of those headlines, it says, Australia does not exist, but people that live there are working for the government. Like, well, how can they work for anybody if they don't live there? If it
yeah.
Doesn't exist?
It's like, wait a minute.
They live there if it doesn't exist.
And they're all government agents. They're all government agents. So I'm like, wow.
Oh my God.
Right.
Yeah, Buffy Riley, she's a government agent.
Yeah, yeah.
She's a government agent.
Yep.
Yeah, I have another friend, Laura, down there. She's a government agent.
You see? 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 They've. It's like, okay.
It's like the dumbest.
Yeah.
Crack.
Yeah, that is the worst. That is like, what?
I mean, they claim we came from the Flat Earth. I don't know if it actually did or if it's only making fun of the Flat Earth. I'm not quite sure, but that's just crazy.
Yeah.
In the Flat Earth Society, we've heard a lot about that because our own ideas, he definitely believes in.
Well, it started out.
That's fine, you know.
Yeah, I think it started out as a joke type thing. But then it got picked up by the Flat Earth people, and they went with it. A whole group came out because it was online and everything, and they jumped on it, you know, big time, and said yes, you know, and went on to.
Yeah, they're claiming that Australia is like an island off the coast of South America.
Yes.
It's so really just. Yeah, like I said, believe what you want is like whatever. But I mean, that's like wow.
Yeah, and they're all like, and all the yeah. You know, you could believe it up to a point until they tell you everybody living there is a government agent, and sworn to secrecy. Oh come on, not everybody. No, that ain't gonna happen. Number one, not a whole group of people like that is gonna keep their mouth shut for one thing. That's for sure. Hey, it's not going to happen. But, you know, to say
it's
that.
Just,
yeah, me, I'd be like, hey, you know what? You know, I'd be that'd be me. I'd have to tell somebody for sure. So, but
well,
yeah.
Well, I mean, it's just such a bizarre place. It's so strange.
Yeah.
That is definitely like one of the strangest. Like, you think you've been to Australia and you haven't.
That's right. Yeah, it's like, what?
That's what one of the headlines said. It's like, you think you've been to Australia, but you haven't.
Yeah, it's like, okay. And that you circle around and around. Yeah.
Yeah, that's what they claim, that they fly you around and around, and that they fly you like in circles, and they take you to South America, and it's an island.
Yep.
That they claim is Australia, and nobody even knows about it. Like, how can you not know? The place is huge. I mean,
so the
Australia ain't some little tiny place.
So what they're saying, too, is that airlines are in on it, too. Then.
They're saying that the airlines are in on it, that the people of Australia are in on it, that some people in South America are in on it that can supposedly see this island from their telescopes or whatever, from certain parts of it, that they're in on it. They're claiming so much crap. It's like, it's so insane. It's like, for something like this to actually happen.
Yeah.
It would involve, like, millions of people.
Oh, my God, yeah. Yeah,
there's no way that anybody would ever keep their mouth shut.
Exactly, that's what I'm saying. No way, no way.
It is just not true. I mean, it's just not.
No, that's yeah. I just thought of that. The airlines have to be in on it. Involved.
Everybody.
Yes.
Everybody.
Yep. Nope. Not going to happen.
Yeah.
Wow. Yeah, that's crazy, crazy, crazy. But okay, whatever. Believe what you want.
Oh, yeah. I know, I just like, oh my God. It's like I said, believe what you want, but it's like, that's just crazy out there.
Yeah, that's just, way out there, yeah.
Australia doesn't exist, and the people that live there are atheists.
Yes, it's like, what?
There, doesn't exist.
Yeah, don't they wish they got paid?
Yeah, they're sure that they live in a place with like these giant killer spiders and a cat kangaroo.
Yeah, exactly.
Ate really freaking well.
Yeah. Very true. Well, I guess we kind of covered this morning. It's going to be afternoon here.
I just going to kill us for attacking these flat earth people. You know that, right?
Yeah, I know. I know. I'm not even going to go there. I'm not going there.
No.
Not a good idea. I haven't had enough coffee. And you're going to bed, so. Oh, dear. So, well, that's the shows for the week. And happy Father's Day, everybody.
Happy Father's Day, oh, Daddy's
up there. Yeah. Have a good weekend. Enjoy. Enjoy the weather, and we'll be back next Wednesday with Hump Day Humor. Right, Michelle?
Yes, we will. We will be talking about how Australia isn't there or what it is.
Yeah. All right.
I have nightmares about that there. I'm like dreaming and flying. I was like, oh, where is it?
Okay. Well, I guess that does it for this morning. Y'all have a great day. I'll see you tonight on Fear. Have a great day, everybody.
Have a good one, guys. Bye.
What's up, everybody? Just Super DJ Tech Money saying welcome to the Decatur Street Block Party. We got free food, free drinks, and free music. But if you want to request, it's $2.50 because Tech got to pay his rent.
Yeah. Hey, holla, man. It's a list, man. You ain't on it.
What list?
It's a guest list. You ain't on it.
I need to be on a list to get in my block party?
Look, man, we got a strict dress code anyway. No hats. Come on in, miss. Come around.
Wait a minute. She got a hat on?
She on the list.
What list?
Every list.
Nobody falling out trying to sue us. You know we ain't got no money. Anyway. Oh,
Plus, man, you beeping.
I didn't beep.
It's on vibrate.